police have today confirmed that a teenager who was killed by a train on Saturday evening was drunk. Our neighbours Aaron Rawlings...
Sometimes an extra drink seems like a good idea. It seemed like a good idea. Still think it's a good idea?
The FTSE 100 ended the day up 40.
Here's an idea. Saying no won't ruin the evening. And getting the train will be less painful. Trains are only as safe as you make them. Don't drink on the platform.